just get a look at yourselves. You look like a bunch of lovesick bull calves. You're so sweet on those girls, why don't you do something about it? Why don't you go marry them?
You know they'd never let us marry them now in 1,000 years.
And do like the Romans did with the Sobbin women. Or Sabine women, or whatever they called them.
Ain't them Romans? They the ones I heard about settled up north of here?
No. This was in olden days.
Well, this is history. This really happened.
Tell you about them Sobbin women who lived in the Roman days. It seems that they all went swimming while their men was off to graze. Well, a Roman troop was riding by and saw them in their me-oh-my. So they took them all back home to dry. At least that's what Plutarch says. Oh, yes, them women was sobbing, 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 fit to be tied. Every muscle was throbbing, throbbing from that riotous ride. Seems they cried and kissed and kissed and cried all over that Roman countryside. So don't forget that when you're taking a bride, sobbing fit to be tied from that riotous ride. They never did return their plunder. The victor gets all the loot. They carried them home by thunder to rotundas small but cute. And you never seen, so they tell me, such downright domesticity with a Roman baby on each knee named Claudius and Brute. Oh, yes, them women was sobbing, 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 passing them nights. While the Romans was going out, hobnobbing, starting up fights. They kept occupied by sewing lots of little old togies for them tots and saying, someday women folks will have rights.
Passing all of their nights
just sewing
while the Romans had fights.
Now when the men folk went to fetch them, the women would not be fetched.
It seems when the Romans catch them, their lady friends stay catch.
Right. Now let this be, because it's true, a lesson to the likes of you. Wrap them up like them there Romans do, or else they'll think you're tenched.
Oh, yes, them women were sobbing, 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 buckets of tears.
Mighty sad.
On account of old Dobbin, Dobbin, really rattle their ears.
And that ain't all. Oh, they acted angry and annoyed.
But secretly they was overjoyed.
You might recall that when corralling your steers.
Oh, 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 them poor little dears. Oh, yes, them women was sobbing, sobbing,
oh,
sobbing,
yes,
women.
Them sobbing women.
Just remember what Robin, 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 yes, would have done.
Them sobbing women.
They'll be just like them, yes, their merry men.
Sobbing for a while.
Oh, yes!
We're gonna make them sobbing women.